Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to enable or disable auto rotate on Realme 5 and 2 ways. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, go to display and brightness. Okay, tap this. In display and brightness, you can see here the auto rotate. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the auto rotate, okay, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully enabled the auto rotate. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully enabled or disabled the auto rotate. And okay guys, this is the first way to enable or disable. And another way or second way to enable or disable the auto rotate, you'll have to do is slide from top to bottom, and you can see here the auto rotate icon. And okay guys, to enable the auto rotate, you'll have to do is tap the auto rotate icon. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully enabled the auto rotate. And to disable again, you'll have to do is tap the icon again to disable. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully enabled or disabled the auto rotate on Realme 5 in 2 ways. And okay guys, that's it. And if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.